guys, welcome back to the Demi Lee channel. And today, I just went to Toys R Us and I got toys. Now, I already opened this up and it's a little Hatchimal thing. I'm going and I warmed up the egg because I knew that was going to take a little while. And I got this cute little animal. I have never even opened a Hatchimal before. I've never opened it before. And there was no collector's guide. So that was kind of weird though. So comment down below if you know what the name or what it is. And today I'm with my grandma, and I knew the packaging on the little Happy Places was going to take a while, and I never opened a Happy Place before, so this is going to be pretty interesting. And I never opened this before, so and it was cute because it had little pop-outs. Ooh, so the first thing that I notice is there's blind bags. So, comes with blind bags. I'm going to take out the collector's guide. So, here's the collector's guide. You can get a... Oops, wow, you can get a lot of Shopkins on there. And it came with this little stand that you can put your little area on. And I got the purple stand. And you can hook the stands together, I think. And now, you get three blind bags attached to it. So, I'm just going to cut the middle. So, because I do not want to be surprised. Like, surprised by it. Here this one is. Let's, I cut it a little bit. I don't know what it's inside of. It looks so small. Oh, there's a hole right there. What is this? We'll put this down again. We have another one, so I don't know what it is now. Okay. Let's cut it this one. This one feels big. Ooh! It's like a little basket. Like a little basket. I don't know. And the last blind bag, you guys. It feels small again. I think this looks like a pumpkin. Well, let's check it out. Let's check out what we got. So, I think we got... We got a vegetable garden. So, you get this cute little bucket to put your little vegetables in. And then, you get this super cute little stand. That's really cute. And we got an ultra rare, so I like the ultra rares. I'm so happy with what I got. I gotta show what's happening. So that is it for all. Make sure you hit the bell for notifications, like this video, comment down below if you know the name of that cute little tiger, I think. And here's the question of the day. Would you rather be in a house where there's no light or be in a jungle with a whole bunch of tigers? Comment down below and like. Peace out.